Progress has been made on implementing a new tax to pay for aging schools in Duval County. But first, the city council will have to approve that plan. New at 6, Beth Rousseau explains where members stand and how likely the plan is to pass.
Ultimately, it's the city council members inside this building who will decide if and when the half-cent sales tax will go to voters. Even some of those who are in favor tell me they're questioning whether or not they have enough details.
Heather Franklin's son, Aiden, isn't even 3, but his education is already on her mind.
I think it's the most important thing there is.
Duval County has the oldest school buildings in the state. School board members passed a plan Tuesday for a half-cent sales tax to upgrade. Now it's up to city council to decide whether the issue will go to voters in a November special election.
Do you foresee this heading for a ballot in November?
Yes.
District 7 Councilman Reggie Gaffney says he's all for improving schools. However, he wants to see specifics.
Let me see the details. How are you going to spend the money? What schools you're going to rehab?
District 6 Representative Matt Schellenberg tells me school consolidations and other steps should be taken before considering a sales tax increase.
This is rushed to judgment, and it shows poor leadership, and I'm disappointed.
Action News Jax reached out to every city council member and found 5 in favor and 4 against a November special election. The rest haven't responded or need more details.
I think all of our kids here need to have the same opportunities to go to school, and that means we need to help fund the schools.
I did reach out to Mayor Lenny Curry for his thoughts on the half-cent sales tax. A spokesperson for his office says he's not commenting on it today. Reporting downtown, Beth Rousseau, CBS 47, Fox 30, Action News Jax.